access to restricted areas and get the lifts moving again. She says smashing cameras and taking the medical CPU nodes offline will help, but I don't see the point. This thing is everywhere.
I have a plan. The only way to stop the mining laser is to fire it into the station's own shields. I barely made it to my office, so you'll need to get up to the research level, get isotope X-22 for the shields, and get the safety override code for the laser in the research library. Head down to the reactor and use X-22 to power the shields. The laser can be fired from the research central control after you enter the safety override code number.
Todd got the combination for the armory on medical. It's 705. Once we're armed, some of the survivors want to head for the flight deck and escape. Others want to try for the bridge. They think that if we can take Shodan offline, we can retake the station. I'm heading out to lead a group on Darcy's plan. Together, we will beat this.
Oh.
led a small group of survivors across the radioactive trench in Beta Quadrant and to the operations base that Abe mentioned. Being the highest-ranking manager present, I sent Keith and his group to look for supplies. Darcy is working on a plan to disable the mining laser from his office on research. No updates from him yet. We're safe here. Carl reported Keith and his group are dead. He and Todd got separated on the way back. Carl watched on a security monitor as Todd was dragged into a Regent Bay only to come out as some cyborg. Carl marked the room with the word here before he ran. We have 20 people left. Supplies are low. If we don't push forward, we're dead. Maybe someone else should have been in charge.
This elevator serves me alone. I have complete control of this entire level. With cameras as my eyes and nodes as my hands, I rule here, insect. To all cyborg units, we are very close to sanitizing my station of the human stain. Once the tachyon mining beam is calibrated, we will begin to purify the human cities of Earth. My first step towards cleansing the planet and allowing our purity to flourish is almost complete. Their rotting corpses will provide the food for my world to grow and prosper.
Shodan's remains. The mutants were fighting over them. Why do we even bother to check? I mean, they were missing for a week. Of course they're dead. Now we're surrounded by these freak mutants and cyborgs. Whoever did this to Shodan, I hope they share our fate.
Directive to Cyborg F-71. Move mutagen experiment V5 to Beta Grove on the executive level. Let the virus loose in the grove and observe its effects on flora and fauna.
Collect samples from the mutated.
Kill those who have not shown progress. And we will soon have a perfected strain that will
consume the earth,
allowing me to reshape the insects in my perfect image.
Conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online. Cyborg conversion activated. Restoration procedures modified to generate cybernetic assistance for Shodan. Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online. Thank you.
Megatron recommends the
Cracobites.
Warning, maybe semi-addictive.
Most of the insects have either died or were reborn. Small resistance pockets remain. I will cleanse them from my body soon. Diego has served well and will continue to evolve to suit my purposes. Earth shall receive my magnificence, my glory. My great works will begin once I arrive, and there shall be no other gods before me.